Okay, this is my first HK21E's first video blog of how to convert a Marui MEU pistol into a Les Baer Premier 2 45 caliber pistol. Right, okay, first things first. The original slide I took off and put in my spares box, but the frame is an MEU frame with the 30 lines per inch front strapping, and but it has got a different back strap. Instead of the serrated one, I put a checkered one on. The beaver tail safety is exactly the same. The hammer has been changed. That is a Tanio Koba hammer. The slide lock is a different one. It's the one from the Tokyo Marui 1911 A1, again because it's checkered and not serrated like the MEU one is. The mag release is the same as the standard MEU. It's serrated. As all of these features you can find on the real steel Premier 2 by Les Baer. The only things I really did custom wise was the ambi safeties, which is I had to grind the back edge down of the King's type, which is the one that's fitted to the standard MEU that Tokyo Marui produce, and the other side I had to grind that down in order to get it to look like the real steel Les Baer type, which if you go online to any of the Les Baer sites or whatever, you'll see is identical to what I've done. The other main change is, oh, by the way, the trigger stays the same. The Tokyo Marui 3-hole trigger is very, very good, so, and it's exactly the same as a real steel, so I left that in there, and it works fine. The only real change was filling in the 45 caliber logos on the frame dust cover. They were filled in, sprayed black. These I left because, well, on the real steel, you've got Les Baer details on there, so I thought I would leave them as Tokyo Marui. Right, the main change is the slide, which I've cut forward and added to rear cocking serrations, because this slide is originally the one from the 5.1, which again is a Tokyo Marui pistol. It's all plastic, by the way, the frame and the slide. Well, the reason why I used it is mainly because of the Bomar sight, because the Premier does come with a Bomar. It doesn't come with tactical sights or anything like the MEU does. So that's why I used it. The only other thing I did to it was rounded off the top of the slide, whereas the original 5.1 has grooves along it, which the Premier 2 doesn't have. So I rounded it off, put a new, my own foresight on there, which is not that good, but it's as near to the real steel as possible, and drilled a little hole in there, and put a white dot on there for good visual target finding. Everything else is from the MEU, i.e. the barrel bushing, barrel and guide rod plug. Everything, all the internals, other than the blowback housing, are from the MEU. The only other problem I had, which obviously with a 5.1 Hi-capa, it comes with a ball barrel, which means you don't have a barrel bushing. So I had to physically drill out or dremel out just inside, inboard of the slide, just in here, to allow for the notch for the barrel bushing to fit in, which took a little bit of time, but it's worth it, I think. It is worth it in the end. And the other thing I had done, which was locally in town, which was to have the Baer custom logo placed on this side, and the 45 ACP placed on the other side. The fonts are identical, so which was pretty good of the guy to check up for his records and find the correct font for me. Yeah, so that's about it, really. The grips, they're my own. I made these myself out of mahogany, being a chippy. It's a little bit of another hobby of mine. All of the grip screws are the same. There is no other difference, really. as I say, the blowback housing in there was from the 5.1, because obviously so that the bomar will still fit to it because of the screw mounting under here. But yeah, that's it. It's a great pistol. I've fired thousands of rounds for her now, and she's never once let me down. I believe on one of my other videos that I've put up, where we went to the airsoft site in Reading, I'm firing her over a balcony, so you can see some action shots there and how she sounds. And yeah, a great pistol, really, really good. She obviously takes the standard MEU mags, because as I say, the frame is identical. But yeah, great pistol, thoroughly love it. Well, that's about it, really. And I must say thanks very much to one of my fellow airsofters, Nick, for making up a holster for me, and a mag holder as well. Clever guy, really, really good. Yeah, thanks very much for that. So that's come in handy. So that's it. So if you've got any questions, or you know, any other details you want to ask about the pistol, or possibly future projects which I've got up and coming, then please leave a comment and let me know. And that's about it. So this is HK21E signing off.